Congratulations, Dragonmaster. You managed to collect all the orbs and summon each of the legendary dragons, including my most loyal of all, Dracon. But even with your vigorous training, the Witch Dragon was more powerful than we could have ever imagined. And I thought that we would surely be defeated. But then, all of your dragons on the island joined together, focusing their energy towards the legends, using not their strength, but their hearts. With this, Dracon concentrated this energy into a final, powerful strike against our enemies, pushing evil back to the volcano from whence they came. Using my Staff of Wisdom, I have managed to seal the gates and imprison this evil forever. And with this, peace has made its way into Dragon City again. The dragons celebrated this triumph with a victory feast. I praised the legends for their courage, and they were thankful. But not without saying one important thing. Your dragons have shown me that strength is not always the key to survival, as it was the bond between you and them that led us to prevail. You, Dragon Master, will be remembered for all eternity. A true legend you have become. As for the future, we do not know what will unfold in our story. But we do know that Dragon City is safe. For now.